Here we will see list controls in ASP.NET. These controls display list of options to select. User can select one or more options depending on the control. These controls are derived from system.web.ui.webcontrols.listControl class. Different list controls in ASP.NET are drop-down list, list box, radio button list, checkbox list, and bulleted list. First, we'll see drop-down list. The drop-down list control is ASP.NET web server control. We can use drop-down list control for whole group of items. This control is used to store multiple items and allow user to select only one item from it. The drop-down list control is also known as combo box control. In drop-down list control, we can store multiple items, but we can select only one item at a time. That's why it is also known as single row selection box. Next is list box control. List box control is an ASP.NET web server control. This control is used to store the multiple items and allow user to select multiple items from the list box. List box control is same as drop down list control. List box control allow user to select multiple items same time. So we can also say list box as a multi-row selection box control. In a list box control, there is a selection mode property to change the mode of selection from single to multiple. By default, list box control selection mode is single. If you want to select multiple items from the list box, then just change the selection mode property to multiple. Next is radio button list control. Radio button list control is same as drop down list, but it displays a list of radio buttons that can be arranged either horizontally or vertically. You can select only one item from the given radio button list of options. These options are mutually exclusive. Next is checkbox list control. The checkbox list control renders a list of checkboxes. The checkboxes can be rendered horizontally or vertically. Unlike the other list controls, a user always can select multiple items when using a checkbox list control. Next is bulleted list control. The bulleted list control renders either an unordered or ordered list. Each list item can be rendered as a plain text, a link button control, or a link to another web page.